is being social. There is no point saying I'm a social media and not social. Animals will sit like this, that others whom I will not know. I'm seeing the same character what the other school has condensed in the school. I told the first word was that the principal said, move. He was beating his teachers. Nobody moved. I said, if you are, I am the principal, I can leave this place or I will terminate you. That's what he started. Shame, not for you, for the management. No vacant chair. The wall should be full, then only the next wall.
Yeah.
giving to your neighbor. Now you understood why I want the church to be filled, right? You understood the point? This is not a class, this is a workshop. In a workshop, if you don't move, you will sit in a chair where you don't have anybody on left or right. To whom you will give? That's why you want the chair to be filled. Give it. Your paper should not be with you. Read that. Now, don't you feel that you have written a little more careful, a little more better, a little more clean, a little more neat? Something is missing, add your points. So you are writing in somebody's notebook. Write it. Write your points. Read and write few points. No, in you. Not in your own. Others' notebook is with you. Write your points. Whatever you wrote in your paper, now you have somebody's paper. Write it and give it. If it is repeated, don't write.
Unfortunately, I was police officer.
potential for us. Here you have to put this so that there is nothing for us. 50 years, no attendance for our 50 years. Dear section 2, you are responsible otherwise. Therefore, when you become a professor in engineering college, I never took attendance. I said, you attend my class, that's attendance. Physically attend, not here, what is the purpose? And how do I take attendance? They're all digital, I'm in Hyderabad, not in Kerala. So I tell all my children, after my class, whatever I spoke, make a nice note. 1 hour from now, I know when the bus will reach the bus stop. I know where to stay. From that time, 1 hour, I need notes on my email. And very simple to compare when it comes digitally. Match. And no two should match. So they have to make the note. You know, all of them got environments and science teaching. Who came and told you that I was teaching environments and science? So, digital, meeting the intern. Deep break is also an environmental science teacher. Isn't that I'm teaching environmental science? Thank you, sir. Right? And you told me, you were not here. Yeah. I said, I also got environmental science. Some of the different subjects, because of biology, ecosystem, and you have got diffusion and all that, you know, chemistry is there. Many subjects have to be put together. We had an environment science teacher who left in the middle. He said, don't worry, let them go and finish. So that's the first teacher. I never had a timetable in my class, the college. Wherever teacher is absent, I will go and finish. So I taught mechanical engineering, civil engineering, electronics, computer science, environment science, physics, maths, chemistry. That's good enough. I also learned the chemistry, I also learned the physics, I also learned it. Because somewhere we have learned all this. What will happen to your children once they learn? What will happen to you once they learn? Same PA examination, BSc examination, you go again, same question paper, you look at more marks or less marks. Less, because it's over. Why? I never forgot. My guarantee is give me my maths, I must see. If I write it down, I'll get more than what I got. I will not forget. Just because your father died then, I lost my father when I was 4 years old, 50 years back. When I see my father's picture, I will say that I forgot him. Not that every day I will see his picture. No. When I meet, just know who told you, your manager came and told you. You must have seen my wife in some other school. Yes, yes. When he teaches her, it's not going on. But she came and told you that. Her son is in Naval Academy. Then I said she wore a dress which is rotation here, pink mixed with a dark white girl. And I know where she was sitting. Whoever interacts with me, I will remember. The other day, one of the students from Kuwait, she attended my class in Kottayam, in one of the seminars, 500, 600 students. And her parents are also sitting. She is in an under severe problem. She got admission in one of the best engineering colleges from there. With the ragging, she became psychologically sick. She dropped out. Brilliant student. But not to do marks. Marks is 68%. I don't care marks. But she got admission in one of the 68%. She got admission in merit in one of the best colleges. She came with a lot of depressed mood. In some program, by mistake, she met me and she came and hugged me on the stage. And her mother came and she was in full tears. So I also saw you in that school when she had 7th row with a blue skirt, you were sitting on the 6th row seat. So you said, now I'm here. Because we look at each asking five questions. Why it is individually? I don't want one question because if somebody would have asked it around the previous question.
Three, four, three, two, one. active. Ready?
Then please, because I'm asking continuously to do the audio.
Full stop. The next person here, and the that is how I know. That's why I'm seeing somebody got a shock. Nobody got a shock. That means you're not made a place. Yeah, now she will clap.
What do you do?
Ready?
See, this is not your problem. You don't listen.
Presence of mind is zero.
Eh? When I am folding my hand,
clap. Ready?
Good.
So, good deal. This
is my heart.
This is his heart. When I hold it like this, hold it. Is it not very tight?
Touch.
I will get your heart. Even though you have a heart, you cannot give it to your wife. Right? Hold it. Try it with your friends. No sound. Hold. Are you getting my heart? Right? Very fast. Very simple, right? That's it. Got it? So, this is your heart. Now, when you get stomach pain, you want to feel like you don't put your hand inside. You cannot do it. Yes, you can. Here, close your eyes. You will see that you are massaging your stomach. Very simple. You have got knee problem? Fascia. And you have got headache? Fascia. You just fascia, you will see you are massaging your neck. What a beautiful thing. Why am I saying this? To teach you. Okay, question now. Which will be another class. When I am clapping, the purpose of clapping you have forgotten. Yes, become a ritual. What for? Yeah, class is over, now you can wake up. You make sound so that other people will wake up. Not for that purpose. The purpose is, I absorb a lot of knowledge, not through my brain, through ears. We absorb it all. As an hand is a festival, the energy can be transferred either good or bad. That's why Shapa or Ashapa has given me the same hand. So when somebody is speaking, you are also absorbing it. And that you are imbibing and then taking inside like a bottle, when you have to hold the bottle, you shake it, right? When you put some grain, what do you do after that? Shake once, so that some more can go. So in between, you clap because one class is over, one lecture is over, one speech is over, next part is over. Let me shake it. Not hand alone, the whole body. So if you know how to clap, I will see your whole body is jumping. From head to toe, you are massaging. You get a massaging effect. So clapping has got a lot of effect. That's why people clap. Understood? Now it's not for me. I'm asking for you. So that whatever you learn, whatever you want, whatever you add, sub. Then next development will come. Clap!
Ask your husband how much money you need to give your partner. thank you from today onwards. And more salt. Correct. All you want them to look at you when they are eating, you go and offer them on their side. This is applicable to you also. When your wife is eating, you go, I can't do this. Thank you so much. Is it my husband? Thank you. question, somebody has to say something. No, it is never in you. Because Hindutaya, Bhutaya, Madhya, Keta, and Prema Matha. Inside your Hudaya, there is a Prema. Prema is God of creativity. The creativity should be there in you. www.h, where, when, what, why, how? Ask question. Then, Brahma's wife will give answer. That's why we have got Brahma's wife, Saraswati, as the goddess of education. But if Saraswati is not there, Brahma will not be there. If you don't have knowledge, no questions will come. And no questions will not be Saraswati, Brahma is not there, she will run away from you. She will not stay. Education will not stay in you if you don't have questions. Quest for knowledge. Root word of a question is quest. Quest for knowledge is the real question.
God has got a different shape, right?
The shape is not a good river. There are few sonas which can interpret that. One fellow was giving Bhagavad Sattva, not Bhagavad Sattva, describing God's life 100%. And it says, he has got long chilaka, and on top he has got the peacock one, and he has got ornaments, beautiful jewels, gems, everything is explained. One thief was hearing this fellow giving proportion like this. The thief came and asked, you are explaining somebody, you give that fellow service. And this, he said, there is nothing in this story. Don't tell me story, I'll give you, now give me the address. So he gave the address. You go, you will see a big compound wall, jump to that. There is another compound wall, it says jump to that. And there will be a house, go inside. There will be a small place which is fully locked. Open it, you will see Krishna. Which was that? Krishna. He jumped all his angry children. So, full ornament Krishna is there. Say, give me all this. Krishna said, no. Chop it! Then everything is there. This fellow went back, the thief, and then go to this Bhagavata Sattva next to Swamiji. Take 30%. Whenever somebody gives others, I used to give 30%. See, this fellow is all preaching for long years about the God, but he 100% sure there is no God in heaven. Swami said, but he is fully blind. He has got only full faith in anybody. Who is better? Who can visualize God? Who can see God? Who can reach God in this world? Not knowledge of the world. There is no faith. Correct? Every scientist, every artist, every activity who does creative, innovative, any small improvisation, you want to have that power, what you should have is in what I am hearing, then you get visions. A scientist, when he does research, he thinks that it will never work, no intuition will come. He has to have faith first. See that some power will come and tell me what is the solution for this finding. And in dream it comes. Sometimes it could be a tragic also. Sometimes it could be a trouble also. Intuition could be that somebody is dying, something like that. Not necessarily always the best ones, bad things also come. Right? But that happens only when you have faith. When you are teaching young children, you will say, this is snake, this is snake, this is snake. Is it snake? You are teaching this is snake, but you know this is the picture of a snake. Why are you teaching it? When he is a real snake, he has to recognize, right? So first is, you will not teach when your father's picture is kept to the reason, this is my father. Is it your father? When I am teaching my children that this is my father, I lost my father when I was 4 years old, my children never saw. How do I make an impression? Next time I will tell, my father was there. No, agriculturist. He was very good to me. He had this quality, that quality. Then he had some sort of adjective to him. If there is no symbol, adjectives cannot be added. So first visualization, creating visualization. If there is a picture, no, no, no. If there is no picture, I should use my intuition to create a picture. Got it? Beautiful. One of the best questions. Yeah. Tell me what did you learn and ask a question.
Introduce yourself. What? Which subject to teach?
English.
English.
Sir.
Which class you teach?
Higher
second. Any poetry from your textbook?
No.
Or most famous which everybody will know? Yes. Who is the best poet?
William Shakespeare.
Okay. observe the heading. What is that? You didn't observe. All of you write Malak. M-A-L-A-K Malak. M-A-L-A-K Malak, you write. Read reverse.
Yes, Malak.
See, you read the poetry heading, but that has not gone into the. You understood?
Yes.
See, our problem is you want to finish reading, you want to finish teaching. Helping is important because when I introduce a child, the meaning, you don't ask any other question. The first question is what? Helping. You understood? That's all from
me. I'm sure that helping has not gone into you.
I'm just trying to copy.
No. What? See, any newspaper reading, I teach how to read newspaper. Read the heading two times. The whole essence of the poetry goes into the title. So, teach the title is important. Malak. And what is the meaning of Malak? Malak in Bible means angel. In Arabic it means ornament. Your Gupta is Malak means it has got a lot of jari. Yours is a Malak, sorry, with a lot of jari, not decorated. So I said Malak to why? Malak to Kalam. Who? The Malak. Because he left us. So I wrote this poem after himself. You understood? So when you write a poem, how will I know if I reverse Kalam and I get Malak? It's a confusion. Nobody can give point to the confusion. I'm a poet. An institution. What a beautiful poem. My Malak to Kalam, the Malak. Who will appreciate it? Only when you understand, when you learn, when you analyze, when you judge, when you criticize. Beautiful poems you are learning. When learning, you are not. How do you become intuitive in your life? Think about the intuition of somebody. Then you will also become intuitive. When I was teaching in the Kottayam, one of the students who came and told, I don't like to write poetry like this. One girl came and said, any subject you can learn? Yeah, any subject I can write poetry now. After our 1 hour, if you give me, I said, at the time, write a nice poetry. Not bad, reasonably. You know what she said? Too late. Unfortunately, I did not give Shabha to her because she happens to be the granddaughter of the great poet of Kerala. I said, okay, you can give to some third grade child or maybe second grade child. You are making fun of me, sorry. Some people are like that. But the next day, it's a workshop. Next day also I have to face the same girl. But I don't want her to become upset. So next day morning, I wanted to tell her the topic in this fantastic. Only when I write a beautiful poem, right? So I said, today's relationships are like a privilege. Somebody is just on it may flicker, it may come. We don't know where it will go. In my childhood, we did never have a privilege. We are only cursing that. Though it is very less, life is given, we carry this. And we can shake it and see how much oil is there. So I can shake the people to know whether they are valid for me, for how long they will live. So I wrote a poetry, cursing that. That's the message. I wanted to give to all of them. But then I got my chapter of 4,000, 5,000 teachers, 5 to 10 of my books, many books are there. You want to learn education, I have got them. Pedagogies and practices for the independent learning. You want all the books? All of them are free available on my website. Dr.EPS-Hyper. Much better than this because it is full of colorful pictures. Like in essay class, now we have got powerful teachers, nobody makes it right. I made that also. Not me, me and my children. I have got good students where I teach how to edit a book, how to edit a poetry, how to make it How do you know which picture? You have seen the picture, right? India picture with Kala. Yeah? Yeah, that's all the intuition. The Kala's picture is like an Indian map. All the picture of this top page is taken by my son. His son is a reporter. So the mix, many creative people are who involved in this. Got it?
And everybody was laughing. was when they saw this color is not there. I was such a fan. Because I am interested learning, that's it.
Why am I sitting in Hindi class? I don't make any noise. It's a better chance. Same thing I did when I joined as a professor in the engineering college.
I told the principal, one, I don't care how much salary we want this and you give it. That's a big idea. But I stopped listening to your class. Because I am asking some very serious. Yes, very serious. Allow me to sit in any class. You are teaching, I will be learning your class. I am not disturbed. You understand? It's a rare chance for me to learn all the subjects right. That passion for learning I have. And why did I learn and how did I learn? When I was not a good student, I asked all my colleagues who are all PhD students, let me think. Today, one of them is General Secretary of the Congress Party, K.C. Vanthoma Kumar, who is now in charge of Karnataka election. There are many masters. One of them are Navodaya Vidyalaya Chief Director. Many, many good brilliant children here. I used to ask them, do you have any doubt? Ask me, right there. How do you ask it to me? If you have any doubt, ask me. Who is this? A fellow who did not get first class, 10th and 12th. As I reached first year, I failed in all subjects. Second year onwards, I started asking. Really don't ask. What do they do? They ask me. Children, you are not almost from million children after they ask me to do. Not today, Kumar and tell you. And sometimes I don't even know what is that they write in you. Maths are not problems. So I take the problem, go to the library, and I ask them, the librarian knows much better than any of the teachers. Where is this subject? And they will say, all I will know, if it is asked by Jairaj, I will ask him, which book Jairaj is the best to read? Because they will offer and take the rest of it. So Jairaj will do this book, the second book will be right. So you should carry a bundle of books. If nothing works, evening, I will go to some of the teachers who are staying in the city, sit with them, solve all the problem, but next day, I will go and teach them. This happens to be a regular affair. So what is my asset is a lot of my colleagues who ask a lot of questions. I cannot credit my teachers for teaching me. I am scientist just because I have got a lot of brilliant students, a lot of real good support for this. Same thing I did when I was doing my MSc also. That's what I do. When I took my PhD, I remember my professor asked, Chashima, you can make an answer most of the paper than what I mean. You make this paper. He said, sir, I have to write this answer. It's my own. I was doing MPhil. My own professor is asking you to make this paper. He said, no. Chashima, not only you, there are 2-10 children. I ask all of them to prepare. And you don't have time to pass your question for them. Today, mobile is there. Those days, mobile is not even phone. We are all in hostel. Different hostels. Somebody is there for them. I've selected you as an answer. A wise professor knows how to make students more wiser. Got it? So I sat in Ishwar's class. Do you know who is Ishwar? One of the best physics professors of India was my chairman for UGC. I sat in Narlekar's class. Narlekar is a Nobel laureate equivalent astrophysics scientist. Thank you. dance teachers can dance, but we can make animations in dance. The Coco movie, the recent one which got Oscar, it, dance is not done by the dancers. It's all computer animation. Computer animation is not mathematics. Without the mathematics, how do you make the graphics? Good idea. You love dancing.
I am Muslim sir, I teach economics.
Good.
I'm from Rajasthan.
Good. Where in Rajasthan?
Rajasthan, Udaipur.
Udaipur, the city of?
I'm city of Lakes.
Lakes. And that is where Dabur Chyawanprash is made.
My question is
cement comes from, cement factory, Udaipur cement.
Sir, it's easier said than done. It's easier said than done. When you say do's and don'ts, when in reality it's been a teacher for many years, it's very difficult what you say to implement it. My question, first I'll tell my observation. I believe that everybody has his or her on biology, culture, economics, all factors together make a teacher work, similarly our students work. Wherever the combination is, the result is the outcome. It's all, motivation, as you say, can be a factor which can be an outside factor. But there are inbuilt systems in our body, outside, environment, all these things together. All these great ways that I think it's very, very difficult to follow what you say.
100% correct.
I don't expect that to be because of what that's a people change. That is why I keep asking you, have you seen this movie? Must watch cinema for all the teachers. Must watch biopics for all the teachers. How many of you have seen Serving the Law movie? Standard Never, Dead Poets Society. The beautiful cinema. You have the culture of looking at such cinema continuously. Oh, there is something great that influenced you. One day, it will not work. All of a sudden, people will not change. And what we do every day, what am I doing, what are you doing, it's not your basic character. That's why I said some people come with a lot of enthusiasm. Then and everybody, in Bombay when you walk, everybody is running, you are running. So it's the environment. If you want to perform, P is equal to, you are not right. That is done. Again, you will tell, no, that time I am right. This is a character which you have. But how do I change? I cannot change your character. I can change your behavior. We don't show our character at all. We all hide our character. What do? We change our behavior. The way you are behaving at home, way you are behaving when there is a your order, Chandi comes and speaks, you have a different behavior. When the dad comes, you have a different behavior. When a prime minister comes, you don't behave the way you are behaving to somebody else. You want condition. So if you want, you can condition also. How many days? 18 days of practice can make a difference. You will not change, but the original will come. Assume you go to America. You will use all that. Spoons. But you go back to Kerala after 10 years of America stay. You are buttermilk. You are Rasam, everything will be cooked like this. You will drink like this because that is your basic character. Basic character comes out when there is a chance. But I am sure you will not do it when there is a dining table and there is a party. I remember when I was in Gulbarga, Vice Chancellor was my head, I went to that. Food was supplied. Majjige is good. And Rasam, everything is good. It looks like an amount to provoke other than to the other movie. It looks like, the swans in that pond, the red dip, sambar, all the rice is taking swimming. It's like an amount to the other movie. Somebody's head is lost and he is taking swimming. And we drink all at the end. You know what did I do? By mistake, my professor was with me because there was chief secretary there, head of the forest, head of the police, he was a head to them. And I happened to be one student who is there. I cried. Professor looked at me like this. so important.
It is
it's all drama. That's why I've got a book called Life Made Simple. It's simple, very casual. That's why I ask you, the person who introduced, don't become too sophisticated. Got it? Therefore, what will happen? You will write, instead of passion, you write a precision. You have not taken the printed book, you copied from somewhere. Grantha Moor Pakathe Moorta Moorta Maidu. You copy Moorta, Moorta, and it will become Moorta. Not a spelling mistake will be there. And you will read separate. So when you imbibe some quality, I don't expect the same thing to happen. Some small difference in you, 1 point which I told, maybe 100 points even. 1 point, that's good. Who is paying you? Keep saying I'm smart, no. speech. I have seen somebody with the language now. Body language is very important in giving lectures. What is it? 1 hour, no body language, no movement. Lecture is like this. Body language is very important in giving lectures. 80% of your communication skill is body language. And she is not moving around. Speech is different. And her case is different. You know, one of the guru was giving lecture. One doctor from Kerala went to Himalaya. He wanted to meet the guru. One Swamiji who is in Himalaya went to the office and then asked, I want the permission. No, no, no. Swamiji is with foreign delegates. Most of the Swamijis are with foreign delegates all the time. So he could get on the vehicle. Then he gave the card and then said, in case, while returning back from Himalaya, I will meet. Immediately seeing the card, the superintendent doesn't wait. Swamiji wants to meet him. The other plate is yours. Why? This person is a dermatologist from Kozhikode University Medical College. And Swamiji has a problem. All the time Swamiji does like this because he has got a lot of sleep over. Correct? The doctor went inside what inception is happening. Why are you here? Then superintendent said, Swamiji. What? Then they asked, okay, tell me what is the diagnosis? Then the doctor said, Swamiji, I heard you are speaking. Mind control and mind management is the topic of today's lecture. Yeah, what you speak if you practice, this will not be the case. When you have itching, what do you do? Scratch, that's your problem. Stop it, your disease will go. They speak mind management and mind control. But what do they do? No mind control. That's why they are doing what is doctor. Very easy to speak. Very easy to practice. I was a pakka knowledge journey. Age, crocodile, dog, snake, everything in my life. I was in Hong Kong. You get mixed meats. You are doing like this all the ice cream arranging is this powder on them. All the custard powder which you have is mix of all these dead bodies. That's what comes from everywhere it comes. You are a pure vegetarian, but you have eaten ice cream in your life before the green stamp was seen. Most of the chocolates. Beauty without equality, BWC.org. It will tell you what is the content of the chocolate what you are eating. Good enough. You will know which peak is used there. This one, what you are putting there, all peak. Yeah. The content of your lip guard, you see what is there. Most of them are, once you know this, you have problem. So I am not a vegetarian, I am not a veganism person. Because I also use sometimes the car, this dry. What is this message? When you go to Himalaya, I cannot say I don't use cream. If I don't use cream, all this part will become bloodish. It will start bleeding. I have to have a sunscreen. Sunscreen of 60%. Probably you are using 25% now. Do you see all this? Do you see the beer is good? Yeah, because that would be something that lady came and she was correct. So if I use, I will become white. No black people become white because they use powder, okay? No white people become black because they removed all the dust and sat on the seashore. So manufacturing defects cannot be changed. Unless you can be a plastic surgery. So always I can change you. But it can protect you, it can make you look good. Being good is your basic character. What is it? Being good is your character. Behavior can be all polished on this.
Next question. Is it right from the schools to give an admission based on the marks that the child had obtained in the past? And also, what is the purpose of having that entrance exams and all? And also, you said that in children, later, they can develop their interest. Then, as an educationalist, what steps that have you taken, if it is right? Is it right?
See, whenever we keep talking about marks are not important, learning is important. Understand, you get knowledge, you will get good marks. Good marks does not guarantee knowledge, but knowledge knowledge guarantees good performance. When you have entrance exam, there are hundreds of different schools, hundreds of different universities. All of them may not give equal standard marks. When I had to select a scientist, one of the chairman for one of the selection committee was me in the space and I was there. Earlier, when they get admissions, you know what they do? They give to the office, ask them to enter marks, sort it out, and the top 20,000 people are playing. We want only 100 people to be called for interview. We want only 10 cents to be admitted. What do we do? Get believable. When I became chairman, I changed. We found some universities are the best university, they don't give marks. But there are some universities that give 100% marks. So what did I say? Every university, 3 children will. Good point. So I identified how many universities. We found 50 universities. I said, what one to be? I changed the world. When I found there are children from some university, they got 97% mark. There are some universities, they got 65%, 70%, 80% marks only. Correct? But all of them got appointed, all the 90% went out. That's because some of them rate them good. So mark is to be compared, you need an admission test. Now there's a place in Hyderabad, Secunderabad, is a contentment area. In the contentment area, there will be 81 people are asked to report. 10,000 people from many states will come. Bihar, UP, Maharashtra, Kerala, everybody will come. They will come with their luggage. Morning they will land, they will come there. There are maybe graduates. As soon as 9 o'clock the reporting time is over, they will open the gate, one soldier will come. It's not this gate. 2 kilometers you run. After 2 kilometers you will see another gate. That's the reporting gate. They have to hold the gate and then run. Out of 10,000 people, the first 300 tenders will close the gate. You all are out. That's the first selection process. That's the selection because you cannot run with your own luggage 2 kilometers. Do you think they are good for becoming soldiers? Got it? So the testing process is done in different sites, in different places. That's what we select. Debate, the debate, there is an issue. Don't miss seeing that. The debate. Making them the best debaters and beautifully, it's an English movie. The subject given is Mahatma Gandhi's non-violence. See, for an international movie, the subject taken is, and we don't know how to argue. You learn from them how the children argue on non-violence. Beautiful. Then you will know how should I train my children not for my competition and displays. You do that. You want our dance student when we go for some competition first. No. It has to be a knowledge gaining experience. Debate learning is knowledge gaining experience. Music is a knowledge gaining experience. How is Dheera Shankaragarna got Dheera? Which Medharatha Ragam is that? If you don't know, you may know music, but you don't know the intricacy in music. Correct? See, everything should be known. That's then you become a teacher, you become an educator. Such people, anywhere you get charged, last week was to send answer. Therefore, all the entrance exam now becomes visible for you. You may fail in entrance, doesn't matter. Then you join the worst college, you have knowledge. Next, after graduation, there are post-graduation now. There you will be challenging all the people. My son did not get an NIT IIT. But when he passed the midterm, he got into the best university for prior studies. If not today, you will get some benefit to your life later for education is very strong. But if you get good marks, A plus in all subjects, when I was distributing my SAS to one of the students, A plus in English also. What is the meaning of subject? SARKANE. SARKANE, if you write also, subject is given marks. Which in Kerala, there is an exam you fail. Immediately they give a say and questions are not different, teachers are not different, but answer liver evaluation. You know what is liver evaluation? Which animal gives milk? Palm, bird. Give 50% mark because pie is there, palm, but also pie is there. Now 50% is there.
halfway, sir. Pashu is and twice common.
50%, sir. That is only relevant.
So why entrance is conducted? Such people when they come, they got past the test. Does it mean you have a change? From then you decide to become a good student. Maybe next entrance and is a B.Tech, you will become best. Yes, if B.Tech is not good, M.Tech will become good. So give the chance. Not all the MBBS you passed in AIIMS become student in AIIMS. From Bangalore, third grade engineer medical college, they pass also. I've seen students in AIIMS. I've seen students in AIIMS who became AIIMS student in Australia. They committed suicide because it is too much of work. They are not able to get that. So not that you are the best school, you become best. You are competing at this. There were two categories of people, Dharma Putra and Duryodhana. Both of them studied in the same village in the school. Same teacher taught to the Dharma Shastra. But one fellow, he had got Lord Krishna as the company. The other fellow had Shakti as the company. Both of them used to get efforts in all subjects. But one became good because he practiced material. The other fellow failed because he never practiced material. Every mother is unhappy when the child becomes bad. Gandhari is the worst affected mother in the whole Olympics. The whole world, which is the saddest mother? Gandhari. Why she became sad? Because she never took care of children. When father is blind, most of the fathers are blind in the world. Mother is supposed to open the eyes. But here there is a lady who loves her husband so much, she also became blind to get opinion with her husband. Both of them are in love. Therefore, they produced 100 children. And they don't know into whose company they are. They became bad friends of their company. So who influences the children? Especially boys. Girls, mother is the closest friend. When at least when they are, the second sexual organ starts functioning and then they become teen, mother becomes the closest. Otherwise they will be ditched. For boys, neither mother nor father, only friends. Therefore they become the closest. Example is, every time mother used to come, what do you see her cousin brothers? They are wonderful now. Why don't you be like that? The answer given by him, Janami Dhamma, mother, I know what is Dhamma. Naturally, in Prarati, I am not able to do it. He was so sad. Janami Adhamma, I know what should not be done. Do's and don'ts, which you asked. What to be done, what not to be done.
Same goes to you then. Afterwards, it became to you.
To you. Nachamaya Pravrti, Nachamaya Nivrti, I am not able to do it, I am not able to escape doing it. Every time I do this, why? Kedami Kamena Nivrtidena Yadadiyuktos Tathakarumi. My name says to it, he was addicted to his manas. He was addicted to Kamam. Kamena Nivrtidena, Kamam is desire. My desire drives me, but not my Nivrti. Okay. Your desire should be for good things. Desire for good things is what is to be preserved to your children. Then they will be good. Yesterday one boy said, the way he stands for is a plus two student, he was standing with us. Sir, I want to start business. My father is very rich. He wants to set up. But he is not ready to give money. The father is also standing there. Sir, please recommend him to give money. The father listens to him. He knows that I have got some influence. He said, give him sufficient money. Then he'll start business. And I'll be the end. Either you should become good, give share, finish, throw him out of the, don't give him food from tomorrow. Sir knows that is not fair. You are not what? He knows he is rich. Arrogance. Got it? Arrogance. I said, today you are able to speak like this because you are first two. 10th class would not be able to speak like this, that this knowledge you didn't have. So you improve your knowledge in 2 years or what? He said, yes sir. Now you improve your knowledge another 3 years, then speak, yes sir. So knowledge improvement is not for
life. So what are we teaching? We are teaching not maths, physics, chemistry, life science.